Hello everyone, and I'm Disha.
I'm Adam.
And I'm Naoli.
And we are the Oromo Goons. So today we got a baking video for you guys. I know this is something new that we've never done before, but you know, we hope to entertain you with this. So we have two guests on my right and then on my left side. And you go ahead and introduce yourself, please.
My name is Reem.
And they call her Riri. You?
My name is Anga.
Call her Mumu. So today they're gonna teach us how to bake. What are we baking today?
We're going to be baking cupcakes.
Okay. So they're going to teach us how to do that. And then the three of us are going to try to bake the same thing as them. And we're going to see who's the best
baker.
Yeah.
And so, we also have two other special guests. Y'all want to come around?
Oh, yeah, come on.
Yeah, round of applause for them. Come on now.
Reem, I'm going to move out the way.
See, I'm going to move.
Go ahead, Ali.
We got
Juice. Y'all got Juice in the building. You know
about Juice.
Ali in the building. What's up?
We got Ali in the building. What up?
And these two are going to be the tasters.
They're going to be judging our shit. So
I already know I'm going to win, you know? So,
bro, I'm about to win this. I'm already a cooker, so it's like...
Okay, well...
I do my thing in a...
Okay, what flavor do you guys want to do?
Let's get started.
Comment below who you think is going to be the best baker, so...
Dude, do not do me, bro.
Camera.
Okay, wait. I'm doing the videos, bro.
Motherfucker.
Please stop chasing me. Mind this nigga tripping out here, man. And then me. What's wrong with you? Bro, what is you doing? Okay, stop. What's going on with this man? Niggas with the biggest forehead give the best head. Did y'all hear that? That's true.
Really, nigga?
Like, we currently in Target. We bought everything we
this
need.
This nigga's a bitch.
Shut your bitch ass. You the bigger bitch.
Right,
stupid bitch. You the skinny bitch.
Out,
okay, you the sare. Harre. Conca. Hola, mata da gagote, messi la de me flat. Naman fakat. Harrit. If your mom see me cussing you out, like if your mom.
Alright, Team Strawberry.
How's that? Mean?
What if like the
Team Strawberry?
Like a strawberry though. What's our favorite like?
Nah, you can't
ask.
What if that's.
You gotta surprise
me. That's not gonna work, bro.
That's my boo.
No, we're using this one.
So if the strawberry is already your favorite like flavor, then you have to put the other shit into consideration.
Yeah. What is
you
the
got, all right, bro.
Alright, so
listen, what I'm gonna need you to do is let them explain. Fuck off and bring
let them explain, explain
you bitch ass nigga, and clean your nose, please. Please do that.
You got a napkin though, for real,
bro. Go to the bathroom, nigga. You got a shitload of.
Yeah, take
what's
a
up? You hitting the
where
wall?
Are you going,
where are you going?
This nigga, you gonna come back with a concussion, nigga? The way you moving, this.
We're gonna start off by putting the mix into the bowl.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty self-explanatory.
I'm gonna be doing that. Let me do
it.
You
can do
it. I'm doing my shit, you know. Oh.
Yeah,
okay,
let me see the.
Oh. Everything. Okay, so as you can see, I'm putting the flour in the in the bowl.
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna do that too. I'll open the thing. Let me open.
Oh, this smells good, bro. You're gonna lose, bro.
So, Nyla, we're gonna use one cup of
milk. One cup of milk?
Excuse me, this is me and Abdisha's show.
You have to let him do it, though.
Yeah, he is. I'm hating it.
Like, if you, like, doing anything for him, it's not gonna work.
All right, one cup of milk.
Yeah.
You missed it, bro.
Why are you looking? You guys can crack your eggs in the meantime.
Okay, Abdisha. So you're going to get three eggs and you're going to crack it.
Right there.
I'm going to crack it.
You know how to crack an egg though, right?
Come on, man. Okay. Don't disrespect me like that. I'm going to crack it on this thing right here.
Okay. Reem, keep
hey, y'all can have the milk
butter.
Now after I used it.
Four eggs. That's
can't crack eggs.
Triple, my
God. Do I break it down or what?
Yeah, break it down so it melts
faster. Oh, nigga, so these niggas going to end up making shoto, bro.
I need a bowl too.
What's...
Look at it.
Give me that.
Intellect. 4X.
I know.
So what I do? Start beating that shit?
No. Wait for the butter.
Fine.
I'm a one half.
I don't know. You tell me.
One half.
Oh, you can't ask that.
Yeah, we're using our own recipe.
They both
specialty. We both have the same recipe.
Emma, look, you're not only teaching him, you're teaching all of us.
No. It's a
you teaching all of us.
Personal tutor, bro.
It doesn't matter. Stupid ass.
Yeah, me and Adam have to share a tutor, bro.
It doesn't matter. She
you
can share her too.
You wanted to keep that one, so you use both of them.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, the butter? Where's our big whisk? What the fuck are you doing, big whisk?
Keep whisking, we don't need it, we don't need it.
It's cool, bro, we don't need it.
Okay, we just need to add the butter.
Goodie. Oh, well, y'all test this, bro? Y'all gonna feel it, bro.
Y'all gonna feel the love in ours.
Yeah.
Y'all gonna feel everything in mine.
Whoa! Pause. What's good with you,
not like, why y'all thinking like that? Pause. This nigga's always dirty minded, bro. Ha!
Gay!
Huh? No, you're not gonna feel nothing. I got you, bro. I got you.
So what type of sauce are you putting
in? I'm sorry, Miss Prince.
Don't worry. What type of sauce?
Huh? Yeah, bro.
Anan salama.
What'd you say,
Mister?
Anan salama. Anan salama.
What'd you say, Mister?
This nigga gay.
Why are you guys really whisking? I mean, go ahead.
That's what I'm saying.
But we're not trying to be like
don't
that.
Be shy.
So you don't know how to bake a bitch. Shut
damn,
up.
You don't know how to cook. The only thing you know how to make is a cereal, nigga.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Can I only pour this in here?
It didn't melt all the way.
It's okay.
It's cool, bro. This is so bad for your health. Oh my god.
Oh my god. You're a nutritionist.
Okay, can you do that first?
Yeah. What the hell are you doing? Mix.
Why do I eat? I'm not eating cupcakes no more after this.
You see how Reem is telling a bitch how to do it? Saying, like, what are you doing, Nix?
No, no, she's dishy. From love. You're not even doing nothing. You're just standing right there.
I show tough love. Okay. You show
nothing but love.
You can't. Wait, why is Reem doing that? Hey. A bitch, you're supposed to do everything.
I did everything. He's standing right there.
I was doing it. I was putting it.
No, now you're standing, though.
Okay.
I was standing here to talk about it.
Leave this aside. Put the stick of butter. Okay. Wait, all right, we're gonna keep mixing this.
Y'all went back
I'm gonna clean up your area.
Yeah.
And
yeah,
I'm sat here watching, but I was just like, I guess they don't want to. Each person was supposed to have a.
That's what I'm saying, but I mean,
do
I
have enough bowls.
You say each person's supposed to have.
This is the real AR bakery. Yep. It's gonna
be too much better.
You have to judge it on decoration, moist. And
y'all gonna have to judge it off of everything, though.
What the fuck is that?
Oh my god, this is too much, right?
What is this? What is that? What,
bro?
Does that look appetizing?
You see, he's worried about everything. You worried about everything but your shit. Like, that's how you gonna lose. No. Then go ahead and worry about stay there in your lane.
Shut up.
Hey,
shut up.
Stop screaming in my ear.
Please don't hit me.
Tell that nigga.
Why don't you use a little thing to.
Oh, this looks. Oh, this looks beautiful. Is that enough?
Yeah. Actually, I don't
Rain, bring it up.
Wait. Good?
Yeah. You're not done yet?
Nonsense. So you do this, these girls, and then Adam will do this.
This man is doing everything but bake, bro. Okay. Look at him. Busy with something else. Shut up.
He did it.
No. You're back.
Shut the fuck up.
You shot the last bitch. Shut the fuck up.
Take off that
durag. Shut bitch ass up. Did you clean your nose good?
Yes, I cleaned it good, nigga.
Let me see. I stuck for the love. You still got some in there, man, nigga.
Really?
Yeah. It can't be easily cleaned, bro. I think you probably
come clean it then.
You need a professional.
Go clean it.
Mine?
No, he's trying to distract
no,
us.
You need a professional, bro. Exactly. You need professional help, bro.
Wait, this is very hot. So, okay, actually, I'm important.
You're gonna do this.
Just keep it. Something about the AR Bakery, Abdisharim Bakery.
Yeah, don't worry.
Clean up after.
You feel what I'm saying? I came in the first day and I took over, just like that.
Do me a favor, shut the fuck up.
Damn.
At least I know how to whisk.
It doesn't
bro, you whisking straight butter, bro.
Yo, what are you doing? What
look,
is
don't
this?
Worry about it. Just because I'm not doing it like you doesn't mean I don't know how to do it.
What
I got
that?
My own method. I got my own method. That's why I took over your shit.
That's why I look at
that's
this.
That's what doesn't
perfection.
Matter.
Perfection.
No.
If you look at the consistency, bro, that's it's like gum.
Did you just say cum?
What?
What?
Gum.
Stuff
from
love.
I mean,
man,
why
God just
stopped
from
stuff
from
you?
I mean, you were the one, bro. Y'all see this?
Yes, sir.
What are we
come doing? On, Mike.
All right, that was all right. Just give it like.
That shit looking too beautiful.
Like 30 more seconds.
I know you guys like strawberry.
It doesn't matter what y'all like.
Now she's whisking, bro. Look at this.
No, no, watch out, watch out. Don't do that.
I didn't have to whisper.
No, no, it doesn't. She said give it 30 seconds. She said give it 30 seconds.
They didn't make me lift a finger.
You niggas, it's two niggas working on one thing. It's two niggas working on one thing. I don't care. Exactly. So you can't say nothing. You didn't even whisk yourself.
You're not whisking yourself, nigga.
Shut your bitch ass up. I did it my own thing.
Yo, worry about your own shit.
Yeah, exactly.
They can do it.
Stay in your own lane.
Hey, don't.
So what I do?
What?
No,
no.
What?
Next one, do
the
next
one.
Next one,
that's good?
Yeah.
So,
right.
Put it in
now?
Yeah.
Well, you have to wait now. We can't throw all these in the oven at the same time.
Here we go.
Okay, we're gonna.
Okay.
Green. Green.
She's trying to win the. She's bribing the judges. Oh my god.
Damn.
You guys see this? She went over and started bribing the judges. Wow.
So, you already ripped me
some.
You calling the judges corrupted?
No, she's trying to bribe.
Adam, don't worry about me and Bishop.
Yeah, don't worry. Worry about
don't worry about us. Worry about that disgusting so strawberry.
Oh, she only has
white.
We're white, bro. We're PLC, so they're trying to come for us.
Black on business, you feel me?
Black on business.
What are y'all representing?
What are you guys representing?
We're representing Oromia. 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 Oromia.
Freaking Texas?
Oromia. Everything.
Yeehaw.
Ethiopia.
No, Oromia, bro. Oromia, bro.
I can't control it. Yo, he's feeling that. Look at this.
Bro, you worried about me, bro. I don't know why.
She called you a joke, bro.
She called you. Bro, why are you in front of the camera?
Actually,
you gotta see the parsons, bro. Get it.
Shouldn't we
balance? That's why.
What do you mean? Balance?
Look, look, it was sitting like this. Uh-huh. It was exactly, it was imbalanced.
Please, don't worry.
Y'all can, no, y'all put it like that on purpose. Still gonna be the best one, though. That got nothing.
Shut up.
That got nothing to do. Look, yeah.
Shut up.
Right there.
Nothing fell.
Right. Look at that. At least mine is gone.
Hold on, hold on. Pause.
What is this? Are you making a heart?
The way it looks got nothing to do with how it's gonna taste.
All right.
Thank you, bro.
At the end of the day, we're gonna win this.
Judges, how do you think the competition going so far?
It is a sight to see.
Shut up.
Man, please show some respect to the judge. He's a licensed judger here, all right?
Thank you.
Please. Elijah Jeffries. Sir Elijah Jeffries. I'm sorry, what is
the
your name?
The government name
so
was not needed. But yes, I'm enjoying what I'm seeing. And I'm very intrigued.
What?
Intrigued? Okay, I'm ready to
use all the SAT words.
How about you, sir?
What was the question?
How are you enjoying the competition so far?
Like you said, it was a sight to see, you know what I'm saying? I like to see how everything's turning out.
I know you're gonna be fascinated.
Yeah.
Thank you for your input.
Nyla and Adam. Already shoe? Very sloppy.
Look at the sloppy ass shoe. What the fuck is that, Abisha?
It got nothing to do with how it's gonna taste.
Look how beautiful.
Because you helped them with all of
it. No, she didn't. No, she didn't. She didn't.
She didn't touch us.
She didn't touch it.
They had our shit right here, so it wasn't balanced. It was going down like that.
Don't even try to come to my team.
Yeah, it was. We were a team. I thought you were supposed to.
You know what? You know what's crazy, though?
That's why.
We are our team.
On IG at JU1C333.
You
know
the
vibes.
Are you?
I don't
got a mistake. Yeah, bro? Oh, shit.
I'll take it
for
We're trying to clean the plan. Just like they did.
We didn't clean it.
They cleaned it off camera.
We did not.
I didn't mess up at all.
No, you didn't even do shit.
Why are
you doing that? You cleaned it.
Y'all cleaned it. We cleaned it the same way.
Is this a heart or a lucky charm?
That's a Mickey Mouse, bro. What is this?
Yo, what the hell
what
is
the
that?
What the hell is that?
It's a heart. It's supposed to be a heart.
What is that?
It's meant to be a heart.
That's by the sign.
It's disgusting. It's meant to be a heart.
One has too much, one has
big. It doesn't matter. Look at it.
You know what?
I'm putting it in more, bro. It's supposed to be a heart.
We want a heart.
Yeah, we want a heart.
This is being childish at this point. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Like, it's
you're
too short to get in the frame. Just stop. Just stop. Ma'am. Thank you. Ma'am. Ma'am, get your hands.
Adam is the worst baker here.
Oh!
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Don't mess with
us. So, we're just gonna wait for the result now, and then when it comes out, y'all gonna see the judges' intake on it.
Yeah. Might as well get them out of the frame.
All right, y'all. The stuff's in the oven, you feel me? Just take a look at that. Look at that one overflowing and shit. Look at this. Beautiful. Art's coming out gorgeous, you know? But she's a shitty teacher anyway, so. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Don't.
5 hours later.
Guys, guys, this is what beauty looks like. That right there is what beauty looks like. That's shit. Beauty. Shit. Nolly, go ahead.
Damn, I feel it.
You want me to do it? I'm immune to heat.
I don't think I can do it.
Right, watch out, hold this.
I can do it.
Nolly, hold the camera.
I can do it.
No, you're not gonna do it. It doesn't matter. I make it for all sizes.
Consistent.
That's racist. Weird. That's racism. That's racist.
What do you mean? You literally make white cupcakes.
You literally make white cupcakes, bro.
No, listen.
I don't discriminate. I make it for all shapes and sizes.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
I'm going off of presentation and taste.
What's up?
Yeah.
I'm a attitude.
Thank you.
You guys already lost points, I'm not gonna lie. Listen, look who's on your team. I'm sorry.
Hey, look, she's smiling.
It's rare. Don't let the smile deceive you. Don't let the smile deceive you.
Lola, they teachers. They're not on nobody's.
They talk shit. We don't talk shit. We don't talk shit on this
side.
So you know me.
Sir.
Hey, leave the judge alone, man. Let him do it.
Sir, I'd like to ask you to walk back to your seat before they harass you. I got you. Ma'am, back up. Ma'am. Anytime, sir.
Yo.
Ma'am, get your hands off the judge. Ma'am.
So, what you see right here is a cupcake made by a magician. This is not just any regular cupcake, by the way. It's an art sitting right in front of you. So, just beyond the taste that they're gonna enjoy very much, the texture, and also the artwork and the thought that went behind it. I wanna explain that a little bit. A lot of thoughts, artwork, and creativity went into this cupcake. So, I don't really wanna continue talking after this. I want my cupcake to talk for itself. You feel what I'm saying? So the judges, do you guys have any questions?
Before we start, I just want to know, what was the design here? What was your idea?
So the idea, it is something that I've been sitting in my room thinking about for about a couple years. You feel what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
I've been thinking about this cupcake for a while now. And I finally came up with this. And it's just a lot of things that motivated me that I can't really talk about right here. Because it's too personal for me.
Cap!
It is. It is too personal. So I can't really say. I can't say.
You don't have to go into it. I understand.
Okay.
It is what it is.
Thank you.
Any questions?
No. All right. Well, so get right into it.
Let the cupcake speak for itself, bro. You know, you always gotta say Bismillah.
Bismillah. Dive in. Wow.
I'm gonna zoom into his face too.
I like how you implemented the sprinkle balls.
Mmm.
We got that chewy, chewy texture, soft cupcake. Mm-hmm. You bake this by yourself?
Of course.
I like that.
What are the ingredients?
Oh, ingredients. I can't expose.
You can't expose? Hey. All right, so you're going to give
you can't tell the recipe.
I can't.
Very well. Very well done.
Thank you. Appreciate that. Well, thank you.
Yes, sir.
All right. Right. So, see my cupcake, as you can see, the middle cupcake, it represents the flag of the Oromos, and you know, it's a cupcake, right? So it's like a sweet dish, and so there's nothing sweet about the Oromos, you feel me? So it's like a contrasting type of vibe. And you know, they've been through a lot of adversity and through pain, and for me to put it into something like a treat, it's treating the world into my ethnicity, you feel me? So yeah.
I like that, bro. I like
well
that.
Said. Well
yeah.
said, honestly.
Thanks.
All right, dig in.
Any questions before you dig
like,
in?
I feel like he already answered the questions. Got the background, huh?
Yeah, let the cupcake speak for itself. You know what I'm saying?
All right, go ahead. Oh, may I suggest you take a bite out of the chocolate side first, and then the vanilla, and then since they're right next to each other, you take it together.
Contrast.
Yeah, contrast.
Is that why you chose to do two different?
Exactly, okay. Exactly.
He doing too much, Mike.
I don't understand, bro.
What you doing, Mike? You know how to go that hard. I worked on this for 2 years.
Delicioso.
He went for a second bite.
I already know I want this, bro. I'm saying, bro. You don't want no smoke with this.
I went for a second bite.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright. What in the world? You already lost.
Stay on you.
That thing on.
No time.
So I can start off with, how are you beautiful people doing today?
I'm
We're good, bro. How about you?
I'm doing well myself.
How you feeling? Coming this far in the contest?
I feel like I've worked very hard, and hopefully my hard work pays off, and you two enjoy the cupcake
a lot.
What?
Let's hope.
So, before I get into it, I just like to say, kudos to you two. You guys had very well made cupcakes, designed, the thought.
Good at sports.
It's just fantastic, immaculate.
Wow.
Okay, give it up for us. Okay, give it up for
us.
Like shout out to the two coaches, Reem and
what's your name?
Miss Boss.
Mrs. Boss. I like what you did there, buddy.
Back to the competition.
Yes, sir.
So, what is this design?
So,
and I see you chose two different. So we're gonna go there first, and then come here.
Okay. So with that one, you hear the background music playing. You know, it's tis the season, even though it's haram. But you know, just food wise, as you can see, the sprinkles on there are Christmas trees, and I try to add a little green and red to Christmas colors.
Right.
And it's a strawberry flavored cupcake. I don't think any of them had mentioned what flavor their cupcake was. So, if I just point that out. So that one is a bit of a mix, and this one I want to keep it simple yet elegant. Mm. You know, just beautiful to your tongue.
Right? I love that.
So this is just, you know, vanilla frosting with a little bit of green sprinkling on it, green sugar. Mm-hmm. That one is strawberry and shit, I don't know what the green one is. I think it's
he doesn't apple. Know.
Apple?
Stop.
Apple.
Stop.
But with the Christmas tree sprinkles on it. So if you guys have any questions, go ahead and ask.
I feel like you came prepared today, and I appreciate that. Love your sportsmanship. We're gonna see how your cupcake tastes.
Yes, sir.
Don't choke.
You will want that, huh? Dink it, sink it. Dink it, sink it.
I can't even get there.
Okay, whenever you're ready, bud.
You see, it's hard to even get that. Points off for that.
No,
dink
it's
sink it.
Bismillah.
He said it for the both of us.
What are the ingredients used in this?
Ingredients were cupcake mix, eggs, milk, and butter. Batter that all up, throw it into the cupcake holder, throw it into the oven, bake, frosting, there you go, sprinkles, and a little syrup.
Alright.
Alright.
Well, I had the first one and eighth just because I like the
which one's the first one?
The first one is that one. Yeah. See, I like the sprinkles on that one, and I honestly I like the taste. Mm-hmm. And the icing it wasn't too sweet. That's what I'm saying. I don't know if it was the batter or if it was the amount of icing they put on or what it was, but that one definitely might have taken the lead.
Yeah, fact.
Just off of the simple fact of the texture, the crunch that we were able to experience, you know, and everything else. These two kind of...
No, these two are the same flavor.
They're the same flavor, so but it's like...
The only thing that makes a difference is the way he designed it.
His design had a meaning behind it, and his design on his, on the one that you had, I actually liked it.
Yeah.
Mine, it was kind of really simple. I feel like my niece could have made that one. So just off of that fact, I don't know. His were, both of his were the same.
That is very cool.
It is. Oh, sorry. The niece one. Yeah. That was, I mean, it wasn't really the, you know?
Nah. Honestly. What is your favorite out of all these?
Yep, my favorite, I would have to go with that one.
It's very tough between these two.
You think?
Yeah.
See, his wasn't bad in it. I like his presentation, his sportsmanship. But at the end of the day, it is a cupcake competition.
Yeah, it's not about sportsmanship.
We have to base it off of the cupcake and not the person.
Yeah, it's really tough.
So, can we agree upon that?
Yeah, we can.
And then...
We gotta decide in second place now. Second place? Because they're both the same flavor, but they have two different meanings and designs.
But we would have to go off the taste. How did you like the chocolate? Because he's the only one that used
chocolate. Yeah, I like the chocolate.
So just because of that, we may have to bump him up.
Yeah, facts.
But it was not as good as that.
No, yeah, it wasn't.
And it may have just been the flavor of the cupcake, but...
But the chocolate,
the chocolate did add a little.
Yeah, chocolate and vanilla, you know what I mean?
So are we going to go first, second, third?
Yeah, first, second,
third. This first?
Yeah,
this
first.
Second, third. Yeah. Alright, and the way we're gonna let them know is we're gonna tell them who lost first.
Alright.
Final round.
Alright, can we have all the contestants?
Of course.
Yeah, thank you.
Do what it did.
Sniper.
Alright, so the way we're gonna explain who won is by process of elimination.
Okay.
Sadly. So the losers will have to go home and please exit out that way after shaking all of our hands. You got this?
You got this.
If I lose.
Alright, so
first
one that has to go home is. Push the cupcake forward.
Damn.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Now, here, we'll tell you
what.
We felt that you had great sportsmanship. Loved your attitude coming here from the day you walked through the doors. But we just felt like it was a cupcake competition and...
It was a bit too sweet.
And I felt as though... The such drastic change in your designs showed that either you didn't have enough time in the time we gave you, or you just, I don't know. So, because of those facts,
we'll thank you so much for having me. Nope. It's an honor.
No problem, man.
Good luck, sir.
Good luck. All right, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, we're pushing it forward?
Yeah.
All right. The winner?
That is the winner.
Damn! Come on, Mike. Come on. Come on! I do this!
Right, sir. So,
I just want to hear.
So, we felt that...
Hold up.
Khalas. Alright, we felt that your cupcake had a great meaning. We loved everything about it. Probably one of the deepest meanings out of all of them. We just felt that the cupcake itself could have had more of a stronger taste. We felt like you didn't use the icing as much as you could have, and I don't know about anyone else, but me myself, icing is one of the best parts of the cupcake, and I felt like I just tasted more bread than the icing. And
We felt that it was a hard decision between you guys, but we enjoyed the crunch that we got from his. We liked his design. Both of the designs were great. We just felt, like I said, you had the better meaning, but his cupcake
tastes a little better.
Yeah. Had my taste buds jumping, man. You know,
it's, all
right, so it is a cupcake competition. So
thank you so much. You know, first I want to go ahead and thank the judges, but I'm gonna give my thank you speech.
Okay.
First, I want to thank God, Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala. Second, I'm gonna thank me.
Absolutely.
Cause I did it. I put myself in this position. Like I always said, I said this. It's not about how it looks. It's about how it tastes.
Where the hell?
So, and also listen, y'all lost. So y'all can't say shit to me today, man. Y'all can't say shit to me today. It doesn't matter. I won. So I talk. This is my space. This is my kitchen.
Yeah.
Second, I want to thank the tutors for teaching us today how to make this shit.
The Big Eddie family, bro.
So thank you so much. I also want to point out, I just whipped him in another game inside that little room right there. And he came in here, he took the second L today. So don't be a sore loser now. Just take the L. Come on, brother.
I don't want to hear another competition. You're still not good. I don't want to hear it. So thank you so much, judges.
Yes, sir. And also, thank you, the tutors.
Thank you again,
and
guys.
I'm out.
Yeah, no problem, bro. No.
Thank you, everybody, for watching. We hope you enjoyed the video. We'd like to give a shout out to
the judges. Beautiful judges. Wonderful judges.
Their IDs will be on the video right now and in the description.
And his MySpace is going to be right there.
We'd like to thank our tutors too.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Go follow their Bakery IG and their personal IGs. That's going to be both tagged in the video and in the description. Go follow. And
from the Oromo Goons, thank you. Subscribe and like.
Don't forget to
thank you.
Go follow.
Gang. Beautiful.